journal entry for April 13th, day like any other. The first day of the rest of my life. Had Hostess Ho-Ho's for breakfast. Stopped off at Aaron's and bought the new Dead Can Dance CD. Got the results for my first AIDS test.
Positive. Sorry.
Now let me explain what this means. The test only verifies that you have the antibodies to the virus. And as you're probably aware, many people live perfectly healthy, normal lives for years and years. So by no means should you consider this a death sentence. And no doubt you've heard of so-called safe sex, which as a member of a high-risk group, you ought to be practicing anyway.
Now I just have no idea what the fuck I'm gonna do. Live fast, die young, leave a beautiful corpse. Yeah, right. Death is weird.
So what's your name? Sexy slab of buff beefcake. Luke.
Luke? Doesn't that rhyme with pew?
I'm sure, Fern. Don't be so fucking rude to our new traveling companion. My name is Daisy. And this cranky cunt with the teeth is Fern.
Like me.
Where are you headed?
Wherever.
Oh, my. A nomadic drifter. A lonesome cowboy hitching across the country like Jack Kerouac. How romantic. Isn't that just fucking romantic, Fern?
Stop it, Daisy. You just want to play hide the weenie with him and you know it.
Don't get your panties all in a knot, Fern. You know, I only have eyes for you.
Bullshit. All you got on your mind is that dumb pig's tool.
I don't know what you're talking about.
His tool. You know, his penis. Pepper, his Brett, his Peter, his Pelfer's pussy plunger.
You mean his wang, his hot dog, his dingus, his baloney pony, his smiling meat puppet, his love gun.
All right, Daisy, I'm gonna blow his fucking face to smithereens.
Sweetie pie, put the heat away. Why would I be interested in this boy's petite little taste of Vienna sausage?
Daisy, I've had it with your lascivious flirtatiousness.
At least shoot this one in the fucking head. The last guy she killed, she shot him in the cock. Took him 12 hours to die. All that squealing and bleeding and whimpering. I couldn't fucking stand it.
What are you gonna tell him that for? No, I gotta kill him.
So what? Then there was this other guy. She slams an ice pick this fucking big up his asshole. At least he was bound and gagged, so he didn't make so much fucking noise.
Would you please shut up? Jesus. You got me so agitated with all this talk. I gotta pee.
What? Again? You must have a bladder the size of a seedless grape.
It's all that fucking Diet Coke. Mm. Here, you hold the gun on him. I'm gonna go take a piss. Give me the toilet paper.
Here. Oh, whoopsie.
Whoopsies. Now don't kill him until I get back. And no more flirting.
I just love it when she gets jealous.
You know, she shouldn't go out there alone. There's snakes in those bushes.
You must think I'm real stupid. Frank can take care of herself, you better believe it.
Whoopsie!
Snakes.
Another death. Another gruesome killing.
It's not like I'm kicking a bucket right this second.
I just can't believe it. I mean, you were careful, right?
Yeah, most of the time.
It was Craig, wasn't it? I never trusted that guy. I told you his karma sucked.
I don't know if it was Craig, I don't know who it was. I'm not blaming anybody, except myself. I just heard he was sick, and I thought I should go to the doctor.
Is he still in New York?
And he moved to his parents in Utah.
Ugh. That fucking fate worse than death. Well, listen, you know, I'm here for you.
Thank you. I think I'm gonna be fine, really. I just need to lay off those Joy Division records for a while.
By ultra conservative whites.
Fuck. These wenches listen to anything else besides Katie Lang and Michelle Shocks?
15 left. 30 left. Yeah.
Hello.
Are you ready to get on?
What?
Hey, honey, do you want to get on?
What? Who is this? Where did you get this number?
The bulletin board.
You mean like one of those 976 things?
Uh-huh. So what do you look like?
This is a joke, right? Who is this, really?
Are you hard?
What?
What are you wearing?
Look, I gotta go.
How big is your cock?
I don't think that's any of your business.
Come on, don't you want to get on?
No, maybe some other time. Sorry.
I just can't take this anymore, Ken. I can't take this anymore.
Prepare to swallow your teeth, faggot.
Oh, shit.
It's cosmetic surgery time, honey.
Guess again, fucking Three Stooges. To take you someplace. Yeah, off this fucking insane planet. You got a second choice. Well, where do you live? I'll take you home.
Well, I'm kind of in between places at the moment.
Oh, great. Fuck. So what? Where do you want me to drop you?
I don't know.
Well, think. There's got to be some place.
I don't know. Fuck. I don't care. It doesn't really matter, alright? Just stop the car here and dump me off, alright? I just don't give a fuck anymore.
So how am I supposed to know you aren't some sort of, like, homicidal maniac who's gonna bludgeon me to death and, like, rip off my CD collection or something?
I guess you're just gonna have to trust me.
Why do I not find that so very reassuring? say you're gonna smoke that thing? I don't smoke.
Cigarettes.
Whatever. I'm gonna go get you a blanket. So tomorrow morning you're out of here, right? You remember?
You're behind the wheel.
Don't I even get breakfast or anything? Coffee, maybe. Orange juice, if you're real lucky.
Hey, what is this stuff?
What? Oh, it's a bunch of shit I'm using for this article I'm writing on the death of cinema.
What, you like, review movies or something?
Yeah, when all else fails. You know what they say, those who can't do, teach. And those who can't teach get paid 25 cents a word to rip other people's work to shreds.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you a fish freak too?
It's my ex's actually. I just wound up with custody.
So what's his name?
Who, the fish or my ex?
Both.
Craig. Both.
Hey, you mind if I grab a shower?
No, go ahead. Just towels. There's towels in on the,
the rack?
Rack. Can I get you something else?
Like milk and cookies?
Can I have a little bit of change of heart? Thanks a lot.
Don't mention it. Well, night.
Night. Go ahead, make yourself an island.
Yeah. A bit paranoid, are we? Well, I thought I'd hold off on the shower. And I was wondering if maybe you'd like another drink. You wanna know what it is I like best about guys' bodies? Glad you asked. Well, you see, they got this line running right through the middle of them, dividing their torsos in two. And it starts up here, around the V of the collarbone, and it goes down towards the middle of the pecs. And then it traces itself over the tummy, and then it kind of disappears up down by here. End of anatomy lesson. Is that thoroughly killer or what? Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just,
You want me to stop?
Definitely not. I just think you should know that.
What?
I found out this afternoon that,
If you're trying to say what I think you are. Don't worry about it. It's really no big deal. Welcome to the club, partner. Breakfast is served. Oh, really?
On the kitchen table, I mean.
So I'm serious, dude. I mean, we're both gonna die. Maybe in 10 years, maybe next week.
Probably.
I mean, but it's not like I want to live forever and get old and fat and die in this ugly, stupid world anyways. I mean, we're victims of the sexual revolution. The generation before us had all the fun, and we get to pick up the fucking tab. Anybody who got fucked before safe sex is fucked. I think it's all part of the neo-Nazi Republican final solution. Germ warfare, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Genocide.
Are you calling me paranoid? I'm not paranoid, you're paranoid.
I'm not paranoid.
You are not paranoid. I'm not more.
So, like, figure this. There's thousands, maybe millions of us walking around with this thing inside of us, this time bomb ticking, you know, making our futures finite. Suddenly I realize, we got nothing to lose. We can say, fuck work, fuck the system, fuck everything. Don't you get it? We're totally free. We can do whatever the fuck we want to do.
Like what? So what? Who is this Ken Robinson?
A friend let me borrow it. It's my uncle.
What the fuck
for? We still got
$1,700 left on this. Don't have
to pay the car. I never get caught. You're a
fucking madman.
Hey.
Watch it.
Excuse me? I say, you know what AIDS stands for? Adios, infected dick suckers.
You did it, okay?
Come on.
You don't want to see that fucker's head split open.
I think you better go now. Read my lips, dude. Get the fuck out of my house! Okay. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, hello.
So, are you ready to get off yet?
Would you just get a fucking life?
I don't know what it is with you and guys that turn out to be bona fide psychopaths.
No, it must be fate. I mean, this is not my imagination, right? Does it seem to you like I attract trouble like shit attracts flies?
That's a lovely way to put it.
It's true. God, I just can't get him out of my head. Just thinking about him gives me a fucking boner. The way he smells, the way it feels to touch him.
Gross me out, why don't you?
Sorry. I don't know. I think I'm just really, really needy right now. It's either that or it's just plain old-fashioned horniness.
You want to sleep over? You can stay up all night and go to Millie's for breakfast.
I gotta finish that fucking article.
You gonna be okay?
Nope.
Do you blame me for worrying about you, doofus?
No. Doris, really, it's getting to be like, rally around the bag.
Got any spare change?
Sorry.
Fucking tell you what, posers.
Hey.
Hi. What are you doing still up?
What time is it?
Late. I don't think I'm gonna be able to sleep again.
Do you want a pill?
No.
Wanna make some noises?
I'm really worried about John.
Stars.
He's acting like everything's okay, but I've never seen him so lost before.
Thars, it's hardly like he's the most well-adjusted person in the world to start with.
What's that supposed to mean?
I mean, we're talking about a guy who went into severe depression for 2 weeks when Echo and the Bunny Men broke up.
So? It was only a week and a half.
Let's go to bed.
I think I'm gonna work for a while.
Whatever.
Are we totally out of cigarettes again?
Where did you get this from? What's wrong? Hey.
I've blown it, man. I've t- totally fucking blown it.
What happened?
I think I killed the cop.
When you think you killed a cop, what do you mean you think you killed a cop?
I don't know. I mean, I didn't check his pulse or anything, you know, but it looked like dead pork to me. You gotta help me.
Help you do what?
Get away.
To wait, to where?
I've got a friend up north. We can stay there for a while at least, I know, I mean. Until...
Why me?
You're the only person I know.
Tell me this is just a nightmare.
Change.
That's all.
I need to get supplies.
You sure we gotta do this?
Dude, come on. It's gonna be rad. Big adventure.
So, what actually happens once we get to San Francisco?
I'll figure something out.
Just to think 48 hours ago, I was just another bummed out HIV positive homo minding my own business. I'm a fugitive driving to God fuck knows where in the middle of the night facing an accessory murder rap.
Yeah, well, the world is a big confusing place, isn't it? Hey, what time is it?
I don't know, it's like 5 something, I think.
You tired? Want me to drive a while?
Yeah, would you?
Sure. You can go ahead and sleep if you want.
Oh, God, I'm so beat. Hey, your hands are freezing, but you just keep them on the wheel.
Man, that stuff has put me to sleep.
Do you want to just concentrate on driving? Thanks for the nice, relaxing nap music.
Oh. Sorry.
Hey, did you ever hear of using one lane at a time?
Huh? Hey!
You're a bad enough driver as it is. I really don't want to end my life splattered on the pavement. Where the fuck is this bum fuck? Hey, look out!
Don't spaz out, man.
Jesus Christ, you're gonna give me a fucking heart attack. Where did you get your license, Beirut?
What license?
Well, we ought to be all right here until morning.
Good, because I gotta take a piss. Fuck, it's freezing out there. Thought my dick was gonna break off like an icicle.
Oh, that would be a pity.
Hey, wanna get him back?
Yeah, I guess.
So are we having fun yet? I'm wild about you, guy.
Whatever you say.
What do you mean he lost his phone number?
Don't have a cardiac, Mr. Old Man. I know the way, all right? Just get off at the next exit.
Oh, why do I have this horrible sinking feeling in the pit of my stomach?
It's probably the fries. All right, so I'll be back in a flash. Yo, Gus! How's it hanging, dude? Hey, man, don't you remember me? Come on, Gus. Gay Pride Parade, 2, maybe 3 years ago?
I can't believe we drive off fucking 9-1. Look, I said I'll figure something out, right? So now what? Now where do we go? Wherever! Here, there, this way, I don't care. What difference does it make? All I know is if I don't take a shower and brush my teeth in about 2 minutes, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. I'm a fag, okay? I can't stand being dirty.
Feel better now, princess?
Piss off. I thought we were through with the little Clint Eastwood routine.
It's protection. It's my security blanket. What the hell are those?
What? They're my favorites.
You are weird, aren't you?
I'm weird. I'm weird. That's a good one.
Yeah, you are. What do you say we go to Washington and blow Bush's brains out?
There is a great idea. Can you at least hide that thing?
Or better yet, we can hold him at gunpoint, inject him with a syringe full of our blood. How much you want to bet they'd have a magic cure by tomorrow?
I said, put the gun away, man. At least be a little discreet with it. I gotta go make a phone call. Fucking story. He came back, and yes, yeah, we're in a shitload of trouble. I don't know, somewhere. All I know is that we're somewhere outside of San Francisco. Yeah, listen, Doris, I need you to do me a favor, okay? Alberto, can you call Alberto and tell him that I need a deadline extension on the article?
Yeah. And the rent was due last week. The mail. You feed Craig.
John, what the fuck is going on? Have you totally lost your mind?
I don't know. I sincerely think I have. All I know is that I have bitten off more than I can gag on, that's for sure. Look, Doris, I can't talk right now, okay? Doris, I gotta go, okay? I can't talk. Yeah, I'll call you tomorrow. I'll call you tomorrow, okay? No, I'll be fine. Goodbye!
I give up. Huh. I can't think of any place else for us to go. Let's just go around, you know what I mean? Hang out, we'll see.
Get a clue, this is not a vacation. We're supposed to be on the run here.
Why don't we just park somewhere and have sex?
You don't think about anything else, do you?
Why bother? Besides, I got a chub.
You have a what?
A chub, you know, a boner?
A boner, right.
Go ahead, feel.
I'm not going to fondle your crotch right now.
Why not?
Because I'm a responsible driver.
There ought to be enough in this account to keep us going, at least until we figure out what the fuck we're doing.
Outstanding.
If you had to choose, which would you rather die for? Sex? Or love?
What are you talking about?
No, come on, I'm curious.
You're drunk. Out of your fucking mind is more like it. So, do you mind if we, continue this discussion a little bit later? I'm starting to lose my heart on. I really hate guys who talk during sex. Did I ever mention that? These are notes from oblivion. This whole thing is so surreal. It's like some bizarre quasi-dream within a dream. It's like I've fallen through the looking glass, never to return again.
What you doing?
It's sort of like a journal. You know, they keep notes of things and stuff I think about.
What the fuck for?
Well, I use it for my work, for one, you know, for my writing.
Sounds bogus to me. Pass that tanning butter, will ya?
Good catch.
Thanks.
Dead.
What?
The fucking batteries are dead.
Oh, great fucking loss.
Oh, that's pretty. Did your mom ever teach you to eat with your mouth shut?
My mom got hit by a garbage truck when I was about 3.
You fucking whore!
Come
on! You slut fucking whore!
Excuse me.
Have you seen this phrase?
You fucking kook. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Whore.
Try to hit me again, you fucking whore.
Let me go. Whore. Let me go. Fucking snake.
What the fuck are you barking at?
Mind your own fucking business.
Three.
Put it inside me. Hide it. Put it in. Hang up that cone. I don't care. Wait a minute. Dear, what do you want me to do? When I start to come, choke me.
What?
Come on. Come on.
You think we ever met before?
What do you mean, like in another life or something?
Yeah.
Fuck no.
Hey, what do you think happens after,
After what?
You know, after we croak.
I don't know. To tell you the truth, I never think about it.
I'd like to think it's gonna be better than here. I mean, how can it get much worse?
There's nothing out there. It's just black, cold nothingness. The entire concept of an afterlife is just this pathetic notion people cling to in order to avoid confronting their own mortality. And we're just fucking animals, organisms. You think amoebas sit around and contemplate what heaven is like?
I don't know. I never asked one.
Yes, I'll accept the charges.
Yeah, Dars. Look, no, I'm sorry to keep calling you collect. I don't have the $37.50 in exact change. Wyoming, maybe? I don't know. Siberia? Pluto? I have no idea.
I've been worried sick about you, you dork. I can't eat, I can't sleep, my face is broken out. I'm driving Peter crazy. This is worse than PMS. When are you coming home?
Soon, I hope. Dars, would you stop worrying about me? Yes, I know that I have made the worst mistake of my life. Well, at this point, it really doesn't matter. I'm just trying to take things day by day.
Take it day by day? What, have you been brainwashed by Scientologists? Well, the whole world's spiraling out of control. I think Mars must be in Sag.
Dars, I don't know how to describe it. It's like nothing. Nothing is the same anymore. Everything has changed. No, I am not on ecstasy, you wench. Look, Dars, I gotta go. I gotta go. No, I'll call you in a couple of days, okay? Don't worry about me. I'll be fine, really. Yeah, okay, goodbye.
Kill you! Did I ever tell you about the time I saw this bag lady jump off a skyscraper? It was at the corner of Hollywood and Vine during rush hour. And it was just like in the movies. This big crowd gathered around, the cops came, the fire department came and stuff. Everyone was all trying to talk her down. I mean, people. But who wouldn't even give her a nickel if she were begging in the street? Now all of a sudden her life became this fucking precious thing to them. Well, she took the plunge. She landed feet first. She bounced back up like 10 feet in the air after she hit. And the sound of it, man. Oh, man, I'll never forget it. It was so loud, like this thunder crack. Every bone in her body shattered at once. Looking gnarly. Man, I'm starved. What's for lunch?
So what is this? Is this the Super Whaler or the Gut Bomb Burger?
Take a bite and find out.
I still can't tell the difference. Oh, fuck.
Fuck, you imagine making a living fucking other people's days up?
It's not like you got a paper or anything.
Yeah, well, considering the mess we're in right now, the last thing I need is somebody to run my license plate through a fucking computer, if you know what I mean. I swear to God, if I ever got my hands on their necks, I'd fucking bring it. What the fuck? Are you fucking crazy?
You're trying to get us both killed, right? Is that it? I just want to go home.
I want to go home. I want to listen to my Smith CDs. Pretend I never fucking met you. Who the fuck are you anyways? Pretend I never met you. Pretend you never fucking came into my life. That I never
fucking stop the car that day, but I just kept on going.
So you and Toto could go back to Kansas and live happily ever after, right?
Yeah, right. Fuck you.
Right?
Fuck you!
Right?
Get your motherfucking hands off me! Oh, fuck.
You really want to go back to your I'm HIV positive and everything's normal hunky-dory life? We'll go fucking right ahead. Just don't forget to have sex in a plastic bag and don't plan anything too far in the future. Don't you get it? We're not like them. We don't have as much time. So we gotta grab life by the balls and go for it. You can piss it all away in that stupid job of yours until you wither away and they feed you the worms. I say fuck that shit, man. You keep banging your head against a wall, and what are you gonna get? A fucking bloody head, that's what. I knew you'd see things my way.
Promise me no more contact cowabunga bullshit, okay?
Scout's honor.
Promise me for real. Get the fuck off me. So where do we go from here?
The world is ours.
Yeah, right.
I swear, the first symptom, the first sign of anything.
What?
I'll just off myself straight away. No way am I gonna go through all that horrible shit you hear about.
Yeah, well, I'm sure everybody says that, but you know, when it comes right down to it, I think every conceivable method is either too painful or too gruesome. Like, did you ever hear how Ian Curtis died?
That Joy Division guy?
Yeah.
Didn't he hang himself?
Yeah, except, you know, instead of just jumping off a chair or something, the story goes he stood on a block of ice, turned on the heater, and waited for it to melt.
Oh, shit. That's intense. You know, I hear death is a lot like coming. The same chemicals and stuff get released in the bloodstream.
All I heard is that you shit your pants.
I mean, you've read about those big, fat senators who drop dead while hosing some juicy whore, haven't you? Yeah, that's how I want to go. With a big bang and a big fucking smile on my face.
Whatever turns you on.
I want you to do it for me.
Do what?
Duh. Kill me. Put me out of my misery.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious, guy. I promise you won't let me down. Just think of it as feeling the ultimate orgasm.
Nah, we should be toxic bullshit.
What's the matter? Are you scared?
I'm not scared. I just don't want to talk about it anymore, alright?
Alright, you delicate flower, you.
Forget it. Forget it. Can we just forget it? This is not gonna happen. Okay. So unless you want me to lie here with my legs spread taking it, can we just give it up already? Where are my cigarettes?
Maybe if you would just relax.
I cannot just relax. I have too much junk on my mind. You know, it's impossible for me to enjoy sex when I'm like this. I don't even know why you instigated it in the first place.
Maybe because you haven't had sex in so long, my cock's about to atrophy.
Well, jerk off then. You know, I do not exist solely to provide periodic relief for the pressure building in your gonads. And if I don't find a cigarette in one fucking second, I'm gonna have a seizure.
Oh, you did.
See, I'm trying. I really am. But you're letting a virus in somebody else's bloodstream.
John, it's hardly what I would call somebody else. Rita.
Stars.
Yeah. Peter. Peter, I'm sorry I've been such a bitch lately. It's just this thing with John has got me really fucked up.
I started seeing someone else.
What?
I was gonna say something before, but...
Get out of here.
Darcy.
I mean it. I give you 2 minutes to get dressed and get your toothbrush and get the fuck out of here. You asshole!
Look, I got you one of these, too.
Thank you, Mommy.
Hey, you want another jacket or something?
Oh, nothing.
Hey, doctor's orders. It beats the hell out of robot testing, you know?
You want me to drive a while? I may be sick, but I'm not suicidal.
Did you ever play that alphabet game on the freeway with the cars when you were a kid?
What do you mean? No, that one, where you, like, try to spell out the alphabet with different makes of cars. Yeah, why? When I was, like, 12 or something.
Wanna play?
What? Come on. Oh, you're kidding, right?
Audi. Back in a second, all right?
Fucking machine's out of order.
You're so fucking stupid!
sorry.
Ray, sorry is gonna help us a lot now.
Look, I said I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. What do you fucking want from me?
I'm so fucking over this. My mind is fucked up. It's like I have this vision of you as this vampire sucking the life force out of me. It really scares me. Well then, pull the trigger. Will that make you happy? Put that thing away.
No, come on, dude. I deserve it, right?
You just put that thing away.
Come on, dude. Kill me.
You just put that fucking thing away. I'm going for a walk.
Yeah, Dars, I'm coming home.
What are you doing?
Hey, dude.
Jesus.
Living inside me, but I can't see it. Can you? This is just like regular, boring old blood to me.
What's the matter? Haven't you ever seen anybody bleed before?
What the fuck is wrong with you? How can you pull shit like this?
Relationship has definitely reached critical mass here.
Our holiday in the sun is over.
This hackneyed romantic fantasy we've been having has just about come to an end.
What do you mean? I'm not going back.
Send me a postcard. This is where I get off. What are you gonna do? You gonna just sit there? Half the trails.
You'll never, ever find anybody who cares as much about you as I do. Don't you see that?
Don't be stupid. You wouldn't have the balls anyways.
Fucking blow my brains out. Go ahead, motherfucker! I love you more than life. You're crazy. I don't care about anything anymore. Just do it! Do it!